Hey, play 5/4 like this. And then you can get two relatively cheap gizmos, put them in sync together, make them do this.